sight is clear with the sky flag. They move up to the wall and they're
enemy spotted dead. Dead.
Joke's over! You're dead!
The hunt begins!
Raina saves the KO and gets one more. Like I said, this was a strong position to hold with his Vipers pit up. But after the trades, it's a 2v2. But Brimstone uses the
it.
But
that's the ground.
It's a 2v1 now, and it's all in the Vipers.
Cage trigger.
We go for the flat. The spray is not there, but Mindfreak gets the one guy in the shower.
Wave crashing.
Mindfreak pulls through. Paper X ends the half at 8-4, and they end up dominating the round.
Ultimate race.
All game, we've seen Reyna make play after play
taken out.
This dominating win. And I hate to say it, but Reyna doesn't look too shabby. I mean, if you have a god-tier fighter like something,
one enemy remaining.
Psych, she still sucks.
No one to interrogate.
What?
Switching sides.